In 2011, UNHCR contributed to the welfare of local refugees about $5 million. In January 2012, claiming lack of funds, an agreement was reached with Hong Kong government. By shifting the burden, UNHCR cut individual monthly allowances by 2,500 to 300 Hong Kong dollars. By this 88% decrease, it achieved a 5 million saving while receiving 27 million in private donations that combined into a 32 million ledger balance. UNHCR's head claimed, "My office had to secure an alternative source of support to refugees and approach the government for assistance. It's only right that Hong Kong government share the burden and assist the refugee community." We find these reasons disingenuous as we watch UNHCR abandon the very refugees it recognized and is mandated to protect. Local refugees would appreciate local donations supporting them more. UNHCR also stated, "Our financial resources are stretched to the limit, and we are unable to continue our material assistance for refugees. The government assistance for refugees is fundamental and sufficient already. However, the suffering we witness paints an entirely different picture. A simile could be made with a hospital that collects $32 million but refuses care to local patients to address emergencies elsewhere.